I'm a fucking idiot. I freaking forgot to freaking hit record on the goddamn voice. So now I missed some things. So just so you know, remember this room? Last episode I ran away and I was in the main hall. Beast came out of there. I actually killed it. It doesn't take too many bullets to kill. And then I came over here. I'm just giving a recap of what I didn't fucking record because I'm stupid. It's cold, so I got my hood on. In here, it's just a little save thing. I saved, picked up all the shit. Pick up all your coins if you need them. Nothing in there. Then, oh, there was a note in there that said you gotta go down here to get shit. Played a little bit down here. There's two creatures that I keep getting killed from because I'm shit at this game. But don't worry, now we're all caught up. Now you are where I am. There's a bitch right around this corner. I'm gonna fucking wreck him. Nope, bad. Bad aim. Wreck-a-mole, wreck-a-mole, wreck-a-mole. Put this in my montage. Nope! Get rejected. Alright, yeah, I opened up all these ones. Travis is the only one that didn't open. There's nothing else in here. I opened this up. There's nothing in here. Oh. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, right? Don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do you... What? Do what you want with this girl? 3 A's and a handprint? That's new. Okay, now I don't know what to expect. Hello? Prison Shank! Prison Shank! I unlocked it? Did you hear the stairs there? The fuck is that noise? Scorpion key? Treasure photo? I can't even No, I don't want to go deeper until I clear this floor. What's that? What was that photo? Some fireplace. Okay. Jesus fuck. That actually didn't scare me as much as I... You fucking bitch. That didn't scare me as much as I thought it would. Like all these fucking noises. You need to die. Excuse me, sir. Can I get by you? Oh, there's two. Oh, there's three. Oh, there's four. Oh, dear God. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Bomb weave. Bomb weave, Flynn. Bomb weave. It doesn't open. Bomb weave. Bomb weave. Bomb weave. Bomb weave. Oh, get dangled. Kobe. Okay. Okay. Combine with that. We getting the fuck out of here. We getting the fuck out of here. We getting the fuck. The fuck out of here. I don't trust this fucking corner. And it's in that temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. Seems like I need a key. Probably in that room full of fuck knots. I don't have ammo, my dude. How the fuck do you expect me to do this? Why? 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 Drop of the freezer! Lockpick. Do they know how to open doors? Hello? Fuck, that's not what I needed. You dumb slut game. I thought I can combine. That makes a med kit. I need bullets. Arachaburich. Does anyone know where Shamburich are? Are there bullets in this? And that would be a negatory. Alright, back we go into the pit of death. Hello? Close that behind me. Not fucking with that shit. Nobody come out and play, please. No, I missed the last headshot. Prison shake, prison shake, prison shake, prison shake, prison shake, prison shake, prison shake. Alright, we'll heal ourselves. We'll go in there swinging like a madman. No. I need to find a key. Do you guys see the key? Have you seen a key, sir? Sir, have you seen a key? Looking for a key. Key. Is there a key in here? Strong chemp food. Nice. Excuse me, sir. No, I thought I saw something up there. Need a key, need a key, need a key, need a key, need a key. Scorpion key. Doesn't fit this lock. How am I alive? How am I alive? There's so many of them. Fuck. Things got personal. Finish off an enemy. Yeah, fucking right. Get wrecked, nerd. Kind of looks like my nose is bleeding. Scorpion key will allow you to get your hands on the sh- Well, fuck me. And call me Sally fucking Susan Sarandon. Sarandon? Sarandon? Yo, there's gonna be a bitch this way, though. I can feel it. Wait, do I have this? Okay. Hello? Aha, I'm gonna use a lockpick on this bitch. Shotgun shells. Yes. Did I figure out what was in here? Fuck you. What's that? What's that? That looks like a gun. Oh, who that? Who there? Wait, this said a secret last time. Steroids. Handgun ammo. Why do I have so much stuff now? When I'm not fighting shit. Pretty sure this was a health upgrade. Dramatically strengthens muscles, increases max health. Affects life indefinitely. Affects life indefinitely. Oh, yeah. Fill me up. Your max health was increased. Your max health was increased. Please, no fucking pop-outs. Please, no fucking pop-outs. Hold my hand, viewers. Hold my hand. It's K. Whoa, frame rate. Fucking fan shadow every time gets me. You squeeze me, sure? May I borrow your gun? What? What? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. It said the scorpion. But it said. But it said. No, 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 but it's. A key with a dead scorpion attached to it. Well, fucking awesome. Wait. I heard footsteps. Nope, 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 nope. Give me that shotgun. But it's sad. But it's sad. But it's sad to use it. I gotta be stupid, aren't I? Get the shotgun, get out of the house. Got it, Dad. It lied to me. The loading screen lied to me. I'm just gonna stay over here, okay, Jack? Now I got ammo to take out all those fucking shit turds, though. 26 shots. Can I do it? Ladies and gentlemen, this is what dreams are made of. Montages are made out of. Oh. Almost missed that. Oh. They look like they all must be victims. Ooh. Gross gooey sounds. Handsome. Oh, fuck. Hi, Jack.
It's over, boy.
No, it's not. It's not. I closed the door. How is that how I get the... Wait. Jack, you're not coming down here, are you? Jackie Poo. Jackie Chan. Jack Daniels. Alright. Let's finish these fuckers off. Come at me, bitch. How come I can't get in here? How do I get in there? Oh. Okay. Line it up. Uh-oh. Oh, fucking montage. Boom. Alright, bitches. Who's first? Hello? Come on. You're first. Sit the fuck still. It's not fair. You're not allowed to move. You guys have really long arms. Very ugly faces. Very, very, very ugly faces. Boom. No, 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 no. I had all the shots. The dream was there. Oh, those pussies. They make me waste all my ammo and then they just fucking go into the ground. Big cheaters. It said it. That's how I get the shotgun, though. I have my butter knife. I must be missing something in here. Nope. Bomb weave, bitch. Get fucking dangled, you slut. Hada! Wada! I got to be missing something. Problem is you always have those fucking people who are watching and they just know exactly what I'm fucking missing. Fuck you, Jack, if you're up there. Fuck you. Fuck your flower pot. Save the game. Save the game. Save the game. Oh, fuck. My cat scared the shit out of me. Where? Can you see him? He's right there. Wait. Right there. That's him. Foster. You got a big fat lard blocking half the fucking window. Don't need that. Alright. Apparently the scorpion key and that fucking lone screen So that's how I get the shotgun. Yeah. Yes, I can, actually. Why? Why can't I grab it? Hey. Hi, Jack. You don't see me, do you?
I was so worried about you.
Oh, fuck. Oh, you missed. Oh, he got me. Oh, God, he fucking headbutted me for real. Jack. Scorpion key. No. Jack. Jack, 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 let's talk about this. Let's just be men to men, man to man, man. Oh, you don't like that. Wait, wait, wait. Time out. Time out. Time out. Nope. That was terrifying. Oh god, Jack, you're so quick! Okay, there's probably something else in that room. Now, why did I need the shotgun? Who knows? Who the fuck knows? Someone out there does, I bet. Not me, though. Save this fucking game. No. Yes. Sponsor me, vitamin water. Can you keep those liquids up? Can combine with other items to change their property stronger than normal. Should I have wasted that? Probably not. Good as new! Nice and shiny. Let's fucking do this, bitch. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. Hold up. One second. Just a second there. Give me a second. Not what I want to do. Where's this? Those bastards are looking for me, but this maybe gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Dissection room. Fuck, man. I gotta really read shit. I'm not paying attention. It's a scary game. You get kind of lost. So dissection room down here is that three-headed dog, Cerberus. Hades hellhounds. The ones used to guard the gates to the underworld. This is the dissection room. It's gotta be, right? Maybe? No? That says workshop, right? Is this the dissection room? Oh, it's strong. I thought that was a fucking three-headed dog. Oh, wait. AAA handprint. Are there letters? Numbers anywhere? Because this thing... Remember to open the door, don't you just remember? Three A's and a handprint. There's the handprint. Whoa, three A's. Who's got three A's in their name? Lara's got two. And maybe Sean? And then a handprint. Fuck! I'm not as smart as I thought. Why does this one not have a name? Tomorrow! Aha! Close. Tomorrow's got three A's. Okay. I close this bitch. Pull the handprint down.
Fucking me!
Oh god. Oh! Oh, I fucking knew it was gonna be something. What is wrong with your hand? Of course it's not dead. Why would it be dead? Get wrecked, nerd. Dissection room key. Genius. Wait. Oh, it's this way. Da 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 da. I'm so fucking smart. Don't care. Get the fuck out of my way. Okay. Okay. No. 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 Aim for the head. Aim for the head. Aim for the head. Aim for the head. Okay. Don't have much fucking ammo left. One shot, do not miss your chance to blow. One opportunity, yo. Oh, that looks like a nice spot to hang out. Ba-dum-bums. Oh, God.
I was gonna be your father.
Where are you, Jack?
Now she says he will be her father.
Oh, is that the cop?
I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
He's turning that guy into something. Well, the key was fucking right there. And then good old Jack. Shotgun shells, yes fucking preesh. Good old fucking Jack. Had to fucking be there. Can I have my Shuribish key? Preesh. Check your corners. They're giving me a lot of ammo. And if I learned anything from Half-Life, it's that when they give you ammo, you're probably about to get the dickin' of a lifetime. Why is this door open, may you ask? Poor deputy's about to fucking jump out, isn't he? What kind of sick fuck twisted game is this? Oh no. Oh, fuck. Where do I go? Where do I go? Chainsaw? I need the chainsaw. I need the chainsaw. Oh, God. Oh, God. You don't even give me a chance, do you?
Sorry, boy. You all right?
Get wrecked, nerd. How do I get it? How do I get it? Can I get out of here? Ah! Oh! Ow. Just kill me.
Boy, you are nothing. Just a man.
Jesus Christ, the fucking murder! Alright, well, we're gonna have to end it there. Thank you for watching. That was a great episode, wasn't it?